Normally the time spell would require the energy of an oldie, but I'm hoping that combined with your magical powers and my own, there will be enough magic to send Bill back.
And if there isn't?
There will be. Indeed. We must have every positive thought if we want this to work. Where's Bill?
Are you guys looking for me?
What the hell are you wearing?
Ganja said the oldies found out that the master conjured up this demon from some book that he found in Solomon's temple or something, right?
Yeah.
So, Solomon's temple, it's in the Middle East. I got some clothes to fit in.
I don't think that the color pink is quite inauspicious enough.
I think you might stand out just a little bit.
So you're saying you don't like my wardrobe?
She's saying that Andy Dick would have a better shot at winning Mr. Universe than you do passing for Middle Eastern.
Andy Dick. Dick.
All right. Come on then in the center of this circle, and we'll start the spell.
Shouldn't I go change my wardrobe then?
There's no time. You must get back and stop the master's assistant from getting that book. If you do that, then the demon that killed Gabriel will never exist.
And without the demon existing, Gabriel won't have to die.
Precisely.
Oh. Okay. I'm ready.
All right. Repeat after me. What was should be now, and now should be here. Take me back through time and space to what I most fear.
What was should be now, and now should be here. Take me back through time and space to what I most fear.
I thought you might show up here. I could feel your evil,
lurking about. How long has it been, brother? We stopped being brothers, Victor. The day you became a pipelighter betrayed us all. Don't tell me you're still miffed about that, Gonja. You really didn't expect me to stay in the Order after everything they did to me. The Oldies did what they had to do. What you forced them to do. What I forced them to do. In my recollection, it was them who sent me on the mission in the first place. And you betrayed them. Because I finally saw what each of the Oldies really were. Something you never have. And what's that? A group of self-centered, bureaucratic, egotistical, narcissistic dictators. And who showed you that? The pipelighters? As a matter of fact, yes. You see, they showed me that there's nothing wrong with coveting power. You see, brother, every being has an agenda. Even your beloved Oldies. No matter what nonsensical drivel comes out of their mouths, they too have their own agendas and use the Bornlighters to fulfill whatever their agendas are. We were their pets, their stooges. Well, I say it's time that we shared in the same power that the Oldies have. Your greed and your lust have blinded you, Victor. There's so much more to existing than power. Are you really trying to convince me of that? Or yourself? Whoa.
Can't believe they made this ancient temple into a Krispy Kreme. It's huge. Middle Easterners must really like donuts. Alright. Gotta find the entrance.
Uh-oh. Oh.
Oh. I guess I'll just follow him to the entrance.
Have to do this, Victor. Don't blame me for all this. The blame is on Alum.
What?
Nothing. Sorry. I was watching Bruce Lee last night. Ah! I don't want to have to fight you, Victor. I'm afraid, brother, you don't really have a choice. Look at what you've become, Victor. Is this really the life you want? Oh, you're certainly the one to talk about life, aren't you? As you recall, it was because of you that I lost my life to begin with. Victor, please, don't. Oh, don't worry, brother. I'm not here for revenge. I'm here to do a job. See, I am a pipelighter. And pipelighters kill bonglighters. So I'm afraid you're going to have to die.
Oh, I don't like this. Why is everything gotta be so creepy? Aww.
And
who are you supposed to be? I need for de la book for me master.
Great. Just what I needed.
Okay.
Well, I would think it's obvious. To look at your clothes, your face, your accent. You must be German.
You're stupid.
Anyway, sorry, son. I'm afraid I can't let you take the book. After all, it's my job to watch it. Pay me a lot of money. And there's free bread on Tuesdays.
Whoa. Oh my god. There they are.
Juni, for gimme the book, ahorita.
Can't understand a word. Look, son, if you want to talk to me, you need to get the kielbasa out of your mouth.
Oh. I want a kielbasa in my mouth. I sorry, amigo. Pero I need the book.
I don't want to fight you.
Too bad.
Come out, wherever you are. Don't make me destroy you, Victor.
Maybe you're right. Maybe this is pointless, Gonja. Psych!
This isn't over, Gonja.
Sorry, son, but you're gonna have to do better than that. Oh my god, it's a safe! Probably got money.
Now or never. Oh. Oh my god. It worked.
How the heck does this thing open? Figure out this thing at all.
Mierda.
Oh my god! Where's the book? You! Great. There goes my free bread.
I feel sick.
You have the book.
Yeah. I was able to freeze the master's assistant and steal the book away from him.
That's incredible. Without the book, they won't be able to conjure Ornius. And that means Gabe should be just fine.
Thank God. Where's Gonja?
I don't know. He said he had something very important to take care of.
Whoa! Gonja, what are you doing here?
Just checking on Bill.
Say what? I don't know. I feel like there's nothing really...
Why'd I ask?
what to my cucumber? Anyways, I don't know. I feel like there's nothing really there for me. It's like living in Wyoming.
What's waiting there for you is your family. And trust me, there's nothing more important than your family. I know.
You did what to my cucumber? Anyways, I'm tired of living with Illinois. She's so stupid. I mean, can you imagine living with someone that stupid every day?
Gay one, he stole that book from me. What?
Ay. I'm trying.
You have failed me, demon. I am very displeased.